When the original Planet of the Apes needed a stand-in for an alternate Earth ruled by talking apes, a brand spankin' new Lake Powell was the perfect location for astronaut Charlton Heston to crash land with his crew.
No use, the power's gone. Forget it. Abandon ship.
Utah was so hot while filming Planet of the Apes that the next few sequels were all scheduled and filmed during the winter months.